So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who want to make their career in fire engineering. I hope students आप हमारे दोनों channels PD classes और intro guide enjoy कर रहे हैं और बहुत से videos वहाँ से देख रहे हैं. तो first of all welcome Mr. Kapil Kaushik.
Thank you sir.
Kapil, today I have lot many questions regarding fire for you. And
okay,
Mukta will be accompanying this particular interview. And in this particular session, I'll be asking you lot many fire-related engineering questions. Okay? So are you comfortable with this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So first, tell me, what do you mean by high-rise building?
Sir, all those buildings which are above the height of 15 meter and at the height of 15 meter, those buildings are known as high-rise buildings.
And what do you mean by fire prevention and protection?
Sir, fire, as much as I know, fire prevention and fire protection are, these are two scopes.
Okay.
Fire prevention is used to avoid the fire and fire protection is used to fight the fire. Prevention is used to stop the fire before it is happening and fire protection is the stopping of fire after it happens.
Okay. And what is fire suppression system?
Sir, it is one of the major of fire protection system. In this, we used to suppress the fire in two ways. One is gaseous method and another one is water based method. In gaseous type we use CO2 flooding system or gas based systems, and in water type we use sprinkler systems or water mist system or foam systems.
Okay, please tell about your education.
Sir, I have done my BTech in fire technology and safety from Maharishi Dayanand University with 71% marks.
Okay.
And presently I am pursuing post graduation diploma in disaster management.
Right.
From IGNU New Delhi. I have done my professional senior first aid course from St. John's Ambulance in 2018.
Okay.
I have attended training programs. I have attended first one day training program from Red Cross Society in 2019. And I have attended 2 days live firefighting training from IFS DMS Vadodara Gujarat and 3 days training session at HPMDI Nigdi Pune from the faculties of NITI Mumbai.
Okay. Mr. Kapil, what is refuse area and where it is used?
Sir, refuge area वो है जो हम buildings के अंदर use करते हैं, high rise buildings के अंदर.
Okay.
और जो कि 24 meter की height के ऊपर लगाया जाता है, उसके बाद उसको 15-15 meter की height पे उसके ऊपर लगाया जाता है. और ये जो भी है emergency के time पे use होता है, इसको 120 minute की fire resistivity rating के साथ, दीवार के साथ हम protect करके रखते हैं. जैसे ही किसी building में आग लगती है तो जो ऊपर नीचे के floors के बंदे होते हैं वो आके इस area के ऊपर खड़े हो जाते हैं, और खड़े होने के बाद जो हमारी TTL होती है, टर्न टेबल लैडर होती है, उसके थ्रू हम लोग उन लोगों को वहां से उतार लेते हैं सेफली और उसको रेस्क्यू करने में काम आता है.
वेरी गुड. एंड व्हाट अबाउट बिल्डिंग क्लासिफिकेशन?
सर, बिल्डिंग क्लासिफिकेशन एज पर NBC इट इज ऑफ 9 टाइप्स एंड दैट इज वी यूज टू से रिहैब मिश इन शॉर्टकट, दैट इज रेजिडेंशियल, एजुकेशनल, इंस्टीट्यूशनल, असेंबली, मर्केंटाइल, बिजनेस, इंडस्ट्रियल, हजार्डस एंड स्टोरेज बिल्डिंग.
ओके. And in which class and group the NFSC comes?
Sir, like it is a college, so it comes under the educational type, and educational is a B group.
Okay.
And it comes under B2 section.
Okay. And now I'm giving chance to Mukta. Mukta, any question you want
sure,
to ask?
Sure, sir. Tell me about your weakness.
Ma'am, as much as I know about my weaknesses, like I am very much concerned about my professional career, and due to which I used to check all those things in a perfect manner, and because of which my personal lives gets hampered, and sometimes during my exam I used to skip the lunch and get scolded from my parents.
Okay. Your experiences in jobs?
Yes, I have 2.5 years of salubrious experience of working as a safety officer in Kusan Risk Plant India Private Limited at HPCL site Bathinda.
Okay. And what is the fire resistance rating for a mixed occupations?
Sir, it is 240 minutes.
And what is the fire resistance rating for the service duct and shafts?
Sir, it is 120 minutes.
Okay. Old transformers where capacity exceeds 10 MVA, how you protect it?
Sir, either we will provide their nitrogen injection system.
Okay.
Or high velocity water spray system in that.
Okay. What is emergency lightning?
सर, जब कभी भी हमारी जो नेचुरल लाइटनिंग होती है किसी भी बिल्डिंग के अंदर, वो फेल्स होती है किसी भी इमरजेंसी के दौरान, किसी भी फायर के दौरान जब वो फेल होती है, तो विद इन 5 सेकेंड्स हमारी जो इमरजेंसी लाइटनिंग होती है वो हमारी एक्टिव हो जाती है, जिस करके, और वो एक डीजी सिस्टम बेस से उसको हम सपोर्ट करके रखते हैं, और वो जितने भी एरियाज होते हैं, एग्जिट एक्सेस होता है, एग्जिट पाथ्स होते हैं, या जो ट्रेवल डिस्टेंस के होते हैं, जिससे हम लोग इवैक्यूएट होते हैं बिल्डिंग से बाहर निकल के आते हैं, लिफ्ट लॉबीज होती है, उन सबको कवर करता है, और विद इन 5 सेकेंड्स वो एक्टिव हो जाती है और हम लोगों को बाहर निकलने के लिए रास्ता दिखाती है.
ओके. What is the occupant load for educational building?
Sir, that is 4 meter square per person.
Okay. What should be the length of dead end corridor in educational building?
Sir, 6 meter.
And what should be the maximum travel distance for educational building?
Sir, जैसे कि हम बात करते हैं maximum travel distance की, तो NBC ने चार तरीके की construction divide की है, type 1, type 2, type 3, type 4. For type 1 and type 2 construction, the maximum distance travel distance is 30 meters, and type 3 and type 4, the maximum travel distance is 22.5 meters.
Okay. And minimum width of staircase in educational building?
Sir, that is 1.5 meters.
Okay. What is the maximum compartmentation area for educational building and how it can be achieved?
Sir, maximum compartmentation area for for educational building is 750 meter square, and it can be achieved with the help of fire curtains or fire resistant materials which can prevent the fire to spread.
Okay, aapki strengths kya hai?
Sir, as far as my strengths are concerned, I am punctual, I am having good leadership skills.
Very good.
And creative.
Okay, you are creative.
Yes, sir.
चलिए फिर एक creative आपसे question put up करते हैं हम. Educational building है जिसकी height 45 meter है, तो permitted है कि नहीं है?
नहीं सर, वो NBC में सर साफ साफ लिखा हुआ है कि जो educational buildings होती हैं उसको हम 30 meter से ऊपर नहीं बना सकते.
Good. What fire fighting facilities you will provide in educational building height of 15 meter and above?
सर, इन द हाइट ऑफ 15 मीटर एंड अबोव वी विल बी अप्लाइंग अ डाउन कमर. हम डाउन कमर इंस्टॉल करेंगे उसके अंदर. डाउन कमर इंस्टॉल करने के लिए हमको उस पर एक टेरेस टैंक भी देना पड़ेगा. टेरेस टैंक की वाटर कैपेसिटी 25,000 लीटर की रहेगी. टेरेस टैंक लगाएंगे तो उसके अंदर से पानी को पंप करने के लिए हमको फायर पंप भी लगाना पड़ेगा वहाँ पे, जिसकी कैपेसिटी हमारी 900 लीटर पर मिनट रहेगी. और उसके अंदर हम बिल्डिंग के अंदर हम जगह जगह पे फायर एक्सटिंग्विशर्स लगाएंगे और होज रील्स लगाएंगे जो हमारे डाउन कमर से कनेक्टेड रहेंगी. होज रील का डाया 19 mm रहेगा और हमारा वेटराइजर तो उसके अंदर हम लगाएंगे नहीं.
What should be the minimum pressure at farthest point in educational building?
Sir, that should be minimum 3.5 kg.
Okay. In educational building, every room with the capacity of every 45 persons in area shall have how many number of doorways?
Sir, it should be minimum 2 doorways.
Okay. What is the frequency of testing of communication and alarm system?
Sir, it is 1 month.
And what is the frequency of fire and safety audit and where it is applicable to?
Sir, it is applicable to those buildings which are above the height of 15 meter. Like we can say it is applicable to all the high-rise buildings.
Okay.
And its frequency is 2 years and should be done by third party.
Okay. Mukta, please have your questions.
Sure, sir. Why should we select you?
Thank you, ma'am. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity. And I am determined and dedicated person, especially towards my work. And I assure you that if you'll give me a chance, I will justify your selection by working sincerely and honestly. And I do have 2.5 years of salubrious working experience in HPCL. I have done many interns from IOCL and Delhi Fire Service, and I have attended various workshops on fire and safety, emergency preparedness and first aid. Moreover, I am an affable and good in people dealing.
What is the lifespan of fire extinguishers?
Sir, as per 2190 IS standard, lifespan of CO2 fire extinguisher is 15 years and rest all fire extinguishers is 10 years.
Okay. What tests are used to check the healthiness of aluminium extension ladder?
Sir, there are 3 tests which are used to check the healthiness of aluminium extension ladder. First one is string test, second one is round test, third one is rope test.
Okay. You belong to Haryana?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell about your state?
Sir, I belong to Bahadurgarh, and Bahadurgarh is surrounded by NCR regions like Faridabad, Sonipat and Gurgaon. And the literacy rate of Bahadurgarh is 88.04%, out of which 94% is for males and 80% is for females.
Tell about Haryana, something about your state, what is famous?
Sir, Haryana is the name. Haryana comes from some history, like Hari is the name of our god and Ana means he is to come. Like during Mahabharata, Lord Krishna came over here, and that's why Hari came over here. That's why Hari Ana. Okay. That the word name comes Haryana.
Okay. So Hari ko humne bula liya. Hari. Kaise chala aapko PD classes ke bare mein?
Sir, I get my knowledge from one of my friend. Okay. Who came over here for the interview of SBI.
Okay.
And from there I came to know that PD classes is one of the best interview classes.
So today is hardly your second day. So how you are feeling here?
Sir, I am feeling awesome, and my inspirations are getting boosted up, and I am trying to achieve much more I can learn from here.
How's the food and accommodation over here?
Sir, that is great.
Whole day you study, so Mukta aapko bahut practice bhi karwati hai.
Yeah, sir.
To kaisa lagta hai aapko? Comfortable ho ya uncomfortable ho?
A bit
hard
and learning time. Okay. I am having over here.
सो आपके लिए ये हैक्टिक है कि एंजॉयफुल?
सर दैट इज बिट एंजॉयफुल एंड बिट हैक्टिक आल्सो.
वेरी गुड. व्हाट इज एनएफपीए?
सर एनएफपीए इज नेशनल फायर प्रोटेक्शन एसोसिएशन. ये एक एसोसिएशन है, अमेरिकन एसोसिएशन है, जिसके अंदर हमारे 150 से भी ज़्यादा हाइएस्ट मतलब कोड्स हैं, और वो कोड्स हमको फायर फाइटिंग के बारे में और जो हमारे प्रोटेक्शन और प्रिवेंशन है उनके बारे में, अलग अलग चीज़ों के बारे में बताते हैं कि उनके क्राइटेरिया क्या है, कैसे कैसे उनको लगाना है, कितना कितना लगाना है.
ओके. व्हाट इज सीपीआर?
दैट इज कार्डियो पल्मोनरी रेसिसिटेशन. ये एक फर्स्ट एड का टॉपिक है जो कि अगर मान लो कोई इंसान बेहोश हो जाता है, अनकॉन्शियस हो जाता है, तो उसको हम लोग सीपीआर देके उसको उठा सकते हैं, जिसके अंदर हमारा 2 breaths and 30 chest compressions रहता है. ये प्रोसेस में रहता है. दो बार ब्रीथ देते हैं और 30 बार चेस्ट कंप्रेशन करते हैं, फिर 2 बार ब्रीथ देते हैं, फिर 30 बार चेस्ट कंप्रेशन करते हैं, जब तक इंसान को सांस नहीं आता, ये कंटिन्यू रहता है.
What is provision of helipad in high-rise buildings?
Sir, the building of height 200 meter and above, the provision of helipad is over there.
Okay. And water capacity of water tender type X is
6,000 liters.
Okay. ISO 45001, that is 45001, belongs to which family of Indian standards?
Sir, it belongs to occupational health and safety management system.
Okay. See, you stated very well about you. Something we want to know about you also. हम आपके बारे में भी जानेंगे. तो आपके बारे में कुछ बताइए हमें. With your family, कुछ introduction दीजिए अपना.
Sir, my name is Kapil Kaushik.
Okay.
And I am very much similar to my name, as I always enlighten others with my optimistic thoughts.
Good.
And I belong to Bahadurgarh, as I told you earlier also. It is the gateway of Haryana.
Okay.
And I have done my BTech in fire technology and safety with 71% marks from Maharshi Dayanand University, Rohtak.
Your hobbies?
Sir, I like to watch inspirational movies and reading the books of my own stream. I like interacting positive attitude personalities and learning new things from them.
What type of books you read in fire?
Sir, in fire I have read NBC Part 4, okay, and NC Shah Prakash Manual of Fire and Safety, and KU Mistry Fundamentals of Fire and Safety, and many more.
And what type of workshops you have attended?
Sir, I have attended 3 workshops. First one is on first aid for one day from Red Cross Society. And second one is live fire training, that is in 2020 February at Gujarat. And third one is for 3 days training program at HPMDI Pune from the side of HPCL only. I told you earlier.
Tell about your family.
Sir, we are 6 in our family. My grandmother is the head of our family. My father is working in Delhi Fire Service. And my mother is a homemaker. I have 2 siblings. My elder sister got married, and my brother is working as an inspection engineer in TUVSUD, a private firm.
Very good. So it's the right time to say you goodbye. Thank you so much. You have given a very wonderful, I can say, best introduction, I guess.
Thank you, sir.
Or your overall interview performance is very good. Today is your first interview, first mock session.
Yes,
but
sir.
It's wonderful. Really, keep it up.
Thank you, sir.
Well done.